Art Deco isn't the only type of unique architecture being preserved in Lake Worth. The city also has the largest concentration of cottages in Florida. In fact, there's over 1,000. Wes tells us why residents are living large in small places.
Well, it was really the way the land was laid out. These were 50-foot wide and 25-foot wide lots, and they were near the water, and they were part of a package deal for farmland out west. They were trying to sell that land and give these lots away, but these became the more popular lots.
Gotcha.
And that's what made the city of Lake Worth. About 5 years ago, we had our centennial, and we decided to form the Cottages of Lake Worth, and we published a 240-page cottage book on all our cottages, and we featured 60 of them. It's a beautiful book.
And you guys said, you know what, let's just put these on the map, let's make sure people know they're here, let's preserve this, because that makes our area unique.
It was a hidden treasure right in front of our eyes.
Right.
But there's also a historic board that reviews any changes that go on to these cottages.
Oh, really?
They're
so somebody comes in and goes, hey,
yeah,
let me tell you about this porch swing you put in, that's not cottage-like.
Porch swing might be a little too much, but
okay.
Yeah. But the idea is to make it livable for the modern day age.
So when does it stop being a cottage?
When you get a bigger lot,
gotcha.
When you're maybe a quarter acre, you know, typical ranch development.
Okay.
We had a lot of development in the 50s. But
oh.
These were pre-World War II.